The shatter blade will break the hair in 5 different directions, which means it'll break texture in 5 different directions, and then also it'll channel razor the hair as you pull out of the hair and razor the hair at the same time. So you'll build textures with this scissor in one cut.
Hi, I'm Vince Pizzolatto, the inventor of the shatter blade, and I am with Hairdresser's Advice also. And we're here on location today with Stephanie Madrid at a salon, and she's been using my shatter blade. And what the shatter blade is this scissor right here. And basically what this scissor will do is it'll break 5 textures, and then as you pull out of the blade, it's gonna channel razor on the corners. There's microscopic razors on the corners of the teeth. So as you pull out, it's going to channel razor the hair and create texture. So I'm here with Stephanie Madrid, which she's in the group. In fact, I post a couple pictures of Stephanie's haircuts that she did. She did one that particularly went all over the internet. It's a girl with dark black hair, and she has a blue rim around the hair, and it looks like a kind of a Rod Stewart haircut, but it has the texture in it, and it was done with the shatter blade. So what we're going to do now is I'm going to talk to Steph. I'm going to ask you, Steph, how are you liking your shatter blade?
I love my shatter blade. Yeah. I use it almost on every haircut. It gives me a lot of freedom and texture and whatever I need for the haircut, actually. I don't have to use different blades.
Yeah. Are you using it wet or dry? I use it actually both. Okay.
Yeah. I do some of it wet, sometimes depending on how much texture I want, and then dry if I need extra detailing around the face.
Or right.
A lot of options and availability.
Okay. Where are you located, and tell us how long have you been doing hair?
I'm in Rancho Cucamonga, California, and I've been doing hair since 1975.
Okay.
A long time.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank
Stephanie.
You, Vince. Yeah, I really love my shower.
Yeah,
thank you.
Yeah.